This week's News in the Queue is coming to you from Wawa. This very popular convenience store in the Northeast United States has just opened their first Florida location, and it's right across the street from SeaWorld. Check out our website for information and videos on all that Wawa has to offer. After weeks of rumors, Universal Studios has officially announced that a haunted house based off of Silent Hill, the hit video game and movie series, will debut at this year's Halloween Horror Nights events on both coasts.
As well as a house based on the hit AMC series, The Walking Dead.
The haunt news continues over at Busch Gardens. They have announced their full lineup of houses for this year's Howl-O-Scream event, including two new houses entitled Blood Asylum and Circus of Superstition 3D. Nightshade Toy Factory will return with a whole new look. Mutation, Ultimate Gamble will also return with a new layover in which you go through the totally dark house with a flashlight. Nevermore, Zombie Mortuary, and Alone will also return with minor twists. This year, Scare Zones will be back along with Roaming Hordes. The first Scare Zone, entitled Faded Memories, was revealed and will feature signature set pieces and props from the classic houses of Howl-O-Scream's 13-year history, along with some of the icons. Both Universal's Halloween Horror Nights and Busch Gardens' Howl-O-Scream start September 21st. Stay tuned to our website for more information as it's released. Late last week, the Westfield Brandon Mall held its grand opening of the new play area themed after Busch Gardens' Sesame Street Safari of Fun. The play area is located in Shopping Center's newest wing near Gymboree and features an iconic 16-foot-tall treehouse with favorite Sesame Street friends in their safari attire beneath several African animals. Visit our YouTube channel for a video walkthrough of the new play area. It's Christmas in July at Busch Gardens as they revealed more details for their largest Christmas celebration ever, Christmastown. The park will be transformed into a nighttime holiday wonderland of all things Christmas, filling guests' senses with seasonal lights, sounds, and flavors of the holiday season. Visit our blog for a very detailed look at this year's event, along with a video of the presentation, preview center, and my interview with Vice President of Entertainment. After being closed for more than 2 years, SeaWorld Orlando's Dine with Shamu experience is back. Guests can get closer than ever to SeaWorld's majestic whales while enjoying a menu of seasonal and sustainable items at a reserved poolside table. If you're attending a wedding reception at Epcot or receive a special Disney gift basket, you may be able to get your hands on some special glasses. These paper glasses don't look like much, but if you put them on at night and look at the lights or a fireworks show, you'll have Mickey vision. Check out our YouTube channel for a video of these glasses in action. The Richard Petty driving experience is now offering junior ride-alongs at its Walt Disney World Speedway location. The new program will provide children who are at least 48 inches in height the opportunity to experience real-life racing while they ride shotgun with a professional driving instructor for 3 laps in a specially equipped 2-seat NASCAR race car. Check out our latest issue of the magazine for a special offer on the driving experiences. Much of the structural steel for the entrance of the Dr. Phillips Center for the Performing Arts is now up. The center will be home to Orlando's finest theaters. Check out construction photos and renderings of the new center on our blog. Over at Epcot, the Sounds Like Summer concert series continues this week with performances by The Southbound and Company, a tribute to Lynyrd Skynyrd, who will be performing daily through Sunday, followed by 2U, a tribute to U2. Don't forget that special Summer Nights events continue every night through the summer at Busch Gardens Tampa and at SeaWorld Orlando. For more information on these news items, including videos and photos, visit attractionsmagazine.com. While you're there, don't forget to buy your copy of our new summer issue and download our free app in the iTunes Store. And don't forget to watch this month's Orlando Attractions Magazine, The Show. The July episode features an inside look at Despicable Me, Cirque du Soleil, Cars Land, and much more. You can also watch our shows on Bright House Cable TV, iTunes, and on YouTube in HD. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to go ahead inside Wawa and get one of those famous hoagies.